What's up, everybody? Animus J here, and we finally made it into Atlanta, Georgia. Today is the Street Fighter V tournament, so I'm super excited. It's 1,061 people that are here, so today I'm fighting to get in the top 168. So we're gonna have a good time, we're gonna see some good highlights, and let's go do this thing.
I like it here so far. You having a good time?
Me too. I tried to get her into a tournament, but she didn't want to play anything, so.
She's just here for more support.
Huh?
What'd you say?
Pool 26, so I think they're on like pool 15, I just heard it. So we're gonna be here for a little while, but we gonna watch this thing. See the excitement on her face. It's like the heaven of games, right? I got 30 minutes before I start playing. The nerves are kicking in. I'm starting to get a little nervous, but I'm preparing myself for what's to come. We got a 16-man bracket, so I have 12 people that I have to beat. 14, I can't add right now, that I have to beat before I even get to go to the next round. So I'm super excited. Hope this all works out. Unfortunately, I didn't place. I actually got knocked out pretty early, but you know what they say, you play against good people, you learn new things, you get better. So this whole experience has been awesome. I definitely recommend it to anybody who's a gamer to go find a game conference and just compete, meet new people, have a great time.
This has taught me a lot. I mean, I met some great people who taught me new things and new ways to deal with the matchup. So I think that's awesome. And I think I made a couple new friends. So if you enjoyed the video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, think about hitting the subscribe button. I post new videos every Monday and Friday. And until next time, I'll holler at you. We're about to head home. So hopefully we have good, safe travels. And I'll catch y'all later. Take care.